To create a hyperlink, you have to highlight the word, right-click it, and go to hyperlink. Then type in an email address that goes with the name. Then you click OK after you're done typing it. Then you're done.